話消えたんだよ。
絶対見つけるから。
ですね、
早くこいつに会いたいよ俺。
Hi there, so did you like the video? Well, stay with me as I have a bonus, if somewhat controversial, behind the scenes movie fact for you. D.W. Griffith, a pioneering Hollywood film director, is credited with using the first close-up, the long shot, the fade-out, and other film techniques in his 1915 groundbreaking and highly racist film, The Birth of a Nation, aka The Klansman, a film that portrayed the Ku Klux Klan in a positive way. What's your favorite all-time movie? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See you next time.